The story of trastuzumab begins with a remarkable scientific discovery. In the 1980s, Dr. Axel Ulrich identified the HER2 gene. This gene makes HER2 proteins, which act as receptors on cell surfaces regulating normal cell growth. When the HER2 gene malfunctions and becomes overactive, it leads to the overproduction of HER2 receptors. An excess of HER2 receptors causes uncontrolled cell proliferation, a characteristic feature of cancer. Breast cancer driven by excessive HER2 protein is particularly aggressive. These HER2-positive breast cancers tend to grow and spread more rapidly compared to those without elevated HER2 levels. To fight this, scientists developed trastuzumab, a groundbreaking treatment specifically designed to target HER2-positive breast cancer. Trastuzumab is a type of antibody, a special protein designed to target specific molecules. It works by binding to the HER2 receptors found on the surface of cancer cells. By binding to HER2, trastuzumab blocks these cells from receiving signals that promote cell growth. But that's not all. Trastuzumab also helps the immune system recognize and attack cancer cells. Trastuzumab marked a significant breakthrough in cancer treatment, developed by a team of scientists led by the world-renowned oncologist Dennis Slomon of UCLA. It was the first antibody approved for the treatment of a solid tumor and the first HER2-targeted therapy for breast cancer. Since its introduction in 1998, the use of trastuzumab has expanded considerably. Research over the past decade and a half has revealed that HER2 overload occurs in many other cancers. As a result, trastuzumab has become a viable treatment option for a wider range of patients. Most recently, the U.S. Food and Drug Administration approved Trastuzumab-Deruxtecan, under the brand name ENHERTU, for adults with advanced HER2-positive solid tumors. This treatment is for patients whose cancers has progressed, despite other therapies. Trastuzumab-Deruxtecan is a targeted cancer drug designed to attack HER2-positive cancer cells. It combines trastuzumab with a chemotherapy drug, Deruxtecan. Trastuzumab acts like a homing device, guiding the chemotherapy directly to cancer cells with HER2 on their surface. This approach kills cancer cells while limiting harm to healthy tissues. The FDA's approval was based on results from three clinical trials, DESTINY-PanTumor02, DESTINY-Lung01, and DESTINY-CRC02. These trials included patients with various advanced solid tumors, including lung and colorectal cancers, all of which were HER2 positive. Across all trials, trastuzumab-deruxtecan effectively shrank tumors in many patients with advanced HER2 positive cancers. In some cases, the benefits of treatment lasted for months or even years. It is important to note that trastuzumab-deruxtecan can have serious side effects, including a potentially fatal lung inflammation called interstitial lung disease. Doctors must carefully weigh the risks and benefits before recommending this treatment to their patients. And that's it for today's pharmacology video. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel for more pharmacology content.